Okay, who coming over here? The only time you come outside is on the porch when somebody's on the way. So who coming? One of your little friends or something? One of your little friends?
Yep.
Well, guess what these crickets telling me?
Dad, I don't know what the crickets are saying. I don't speak to the animals. You're the one who understands them, not me. Little monkeys don't come up to me asking me for a 40-ounce. I don't say, hey, can I help you, little animal? Do you need a shot? I don't do that, hey, Dad. Whoa. I'm up in my room listening to music.
Hey, whoa, Busta Rhymes, dang. I'm just telling you, these crickets telling me that there ain't no female friend coming over. It's one of them boys coming over here. I hope that boy don't come here thinking he finna spend the night.
It seems a little
cold
out here, doesn't it?
Yeah, it's cold as hell out here. And if he come over here thinking he finna spend the night, get where he gonna sleep at? Right here on the damn porch, well, in a sleeping bag. What the hell? Who is all these males? What? That's a bunch of dudes in that car. I hope they don't think they finna get out of that car and come in the house. Uh-uh. Oh, hell no. Who it is? He got a book bag on. Hey, who it is? Oh, hell no. Hey, you left your homeboy. Come back and get him.
What's up, Dr. D?
I don't know what's up. You need to tell me what's up. Why you here? Oh, hell no. I don't understand this shit. Hey, I don't understand this shit. Oh, he got a spending night bag on. I don't know why he walking to that damn door.
Mama said so.
Man, she just keeps spoiling your ass, man. Okay, well, his skinny ass can sleep outside in the sleeping bag. He the only one that can fit it anyway. Yeah, you heard what I said. I'm dead serious. Don't laugh. I'm for real. Your skinny ass is sleeping outside in the damn sleeping bag. And if you got to pee, you can just stay out here and go behind the tree and pee. Yep, you sure can. And if you got a shit, just go around the corner and use a porta potty. You ain't going to her room. I don't know why you came over and think you finna do something to her. Don't go to her room, boy. Tight hat wearing that.
Psst. Hey, Doc. Homie was on the move. His hormones are raging. There he goes.
Hold it.
Where the hell you think you going?
I was only going to the bathroom.
You were going the wrong way.
That trick.